The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Sweetness.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
And from Texas, Selena Gomez.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural in the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Laura Enziguri!
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
She's enduring some damage.
My goodness, look at this. Turn out the lights.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Oh, man.
Saw it coming.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious Enziguri. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Two.
She has her target weighed and measured. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Four.
She's getting routed.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Answering back! That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Elbow smash!
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Check your face after that one. Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, look at this neck lock. Suplex.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Back and forth from these competitors. Oh, foot just stomping down. Running clothesline.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
another counter. Under his clothesline.
Dodges the
attack. Yeah, here's that call. And that just won't get it done.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, that hurt for the spine.
Picking the spot.
Looking to crush the hamstring.
Another one?
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
Neck breaker. She wants to finish this.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
It's almost there. One, two, three.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Sweetness.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.